As association, we are in charge of organization of national pavilions of Turkey in industrial, in shipbuilding maritime organizations. NEVA is one of many fairs that we give most importance among others. We have been participating in NEVA since 2013. As association, we promote our country with visual materials all over the fairground, as you see, and also we have Russian language publications for our Russian business partners. In recent years, there have been many deliveries that built in Turkey and exported to Russia, and also there are ongoing projects on our shipyards in order to export to Russia. Last year, our member companies managed to deliver very important projects to Russia, and there are also ongoing projects in our shipyards. So we believe that the numbers will increase, the orders we received from Russia will increase year by year, regardless of pandemic process. NEVA 2019 was the last international organization that we participated physically. Now we return to our international organizations with another NEVA exhibition. Actually, we were very concerned about participating in an organization that organized physically, but we gladly see that the NEVA team, you were very well prepared, and the measures taken by your team is very enough. So there is enough interest and participating in here. So we glad to be here, and we want to be here again in NEVA 2023 with more Turkish companies.